The break statement in C is very easy to understand, provided you pay 100% attention to this video. If you watch the entire video, you will not feel the need to watch any other video to learn break statement in C programming. In this video, you will learn how break statement works in C programming and when to make use of it in your C programs. Let's get started. Before writing the code, let's first understand the break statement. The break is a control statement in C used to exit from the loop and the switch statement. The loop can be for loop, while loop, or do while loop. Here, break is a keyword in C. The break statement needs to be terminated by a semicolon. Let's understand the working of break statement with the help of an example. Consider this program in C. If you see here, the condition part of the for loop is set to execute this loop infinite times. This for loop displays the counter's value and the text, "I'm inside for loop." I will run this program. If you see here, this program is executing the printf statement infinite times. Let's say I want this program to exit the for loop when the value of counter becomes 10. I want to achieve this objective without modifying the condition part of for loop. This can be done using a break statement. I will go to the program and modify it. I will add an if condition inside the body of for loop. I will type if counter equals to 10 within curly braces. I will type break followed by semicolon. If you want to learn how an if statement works in C, I have added a link in the description of this video. And by the way, if you are finding this video helpful, please support me by clicking the like and subscribe button. Here, during the execution of the program, for each iteration of this for loop, the program will check if the value of counter is equal to 10. If true, the break statement inside the curly braces of if statement will be executed. On executing the break statement, the program will exit this for loop and the control will be transferred to the line of code immediately after closing curly braces of for loop. This printf statement will be executed. The program will display the text, "I am outside of for loop." Once done, it will execute this return 0 statement and exit the program execution. I will run the program. If you see here, the program exits this for loop when the value of counter becomes 10. It then displayed the text, "I am outside of the for loop." This is how the break statement works. The working of the break statement is similar for the while and do while loop. Irrespective of the type of loop statement, the break statement will make the program exit the loop. If you have any questions, do let me know in the comment section below. I will make sure to reply to your comments. And if this video helped you, comment below saying this video helped me. And do not forget to click on the like and subscribe button. Thank you.